Captain Keshing Clifford Nongram, hailed as a brave son of Meghalaya, was an Indian Army officer of the 12th Jammu and Kashmir Light Infantry, who laid down his life for the nation during the 1999 Kargil War. Captain Keshing Clifford Nongram was born on 7th March 1975 in Shillong, Meghalaya. On the night of 30th June 1999, Captain Nongram set off along with his troops to assault the feature from the southeastern direction. He led his column over the near impossible vertical cliff feature, using all the field craft skills he had learned. Captain Nongram and his resolute squad just went on to do the challenging task and made the ascent steadily yet stealthily to get to the enemy shelters at the top. On reaching the top, his column faced strong opposition from the enemy forces as they were well entrenched in interconnected positions carved out of boulders and could not be attacked by even artillery fire. Captain Nongram realized that the enemy forces were in fortified positions and a daredevil action was needed to overrun them to make an advance towards their objective. He did not take much time to analyze the gravity of the situation and, with utter disregard for his personal safety, charged through the fire zone. Closing in on the first position, he threw grenades into it and killed 6 enemy soldiers. He then tried to snatch the universal machine gun off the enemy from the second enemy position and received a volley of bullets. The audacious action of Cap Nongram not only stunned the enemy but also gave valuable reaction time to his troops to close in and finally clear the position. Though severely wounded, he refused to be evacuated and fought valiantly till he succumbed to his injuries. This courageous act of Captain Nongram finally paved the way for the ultimate capture of Pont 4812. Captain Nongram was given the nation's second highest gallantry award, Mahavir Chakra, for his exceptional bravery, indomitable spirit and supreme sacrifice. Captain Nongram is the only soldier from the state of Meghalaya to receive this unique honor. On his 24th death anniversary, we pay our tribute to Captain Keshing Clifford Nongram, a brave son of our soul who sacrificed and laid down his life for the motherland.